Holy shit! 6 episodes of Persona 3 in a row? Can you tell we've fucking run out of videos? Oh my god. Welcome back to more Persona fucking 3. Don't know why I said fucking there. I'm Australian, it's what I do. So, what happened? Yeah, what happened last time? I should remember this. It was only yesterday I recorded this, come on. Oh yeah, that's right. We're going out to see if that fucking ghost story is real or some bullshit. Now we're going to the, weird port behind the fucking thing, see if bad things happen. Fuck. Can I actually hang out with people now, or is... do I have to hang out with people later? I cannot remember. I'm not really paying attention. I'm just trying to start the video off good. It's like, hey, it's a thing. But, you know, my recordings aren't all that good. As evident by the amount of views it has. Like, I'm fucking surprised the first episode of this has fucking 10 views. I've been completely ignoring this fucking old couple. And as I should. Even though I have a persona of the same fucking rank, it doesn't increase.
Alright, let's get going.
What's your hurry? I still think this is a bad idea.
As do I.
Two girls there is like wandering into a lion's den with stakes strapped to my face. How could you be afraid of ghosts, but not be scared of this?
It's easy to get freaked out by something you can't see, don't you think?
Actually, I'm more worried about things I can see, like bats. And knives.
And erect penises.
So it's a little dangerous.
A little?
It'll be an adventure.
To adventure! Oh, she's gonna get us killed.
Well, let's just follow Yucatan's lead, I guess.
For once I'm actually agreeing with Junpei. That's not a good sign.
The hell? Check out those rags. They're from Gecko High. This is worse than I thought.
Wait, we didn't get out of our fucking uniform?
Well, you don't belong here. Get it?
Beat it, goatee. Goatee? Oh, you mean me?
No, he means me.
With your permission to be here.
Hey, are you nuts? Take a look around you.
I'm not blind, you know. Come on, don't be intimidated by these scum.
What was that?
She just called us scum.
Yeah, that's a fucking smart move.
She'll post some pictures that'll make her daddy cry. She was never born.
Let's cyberbully her to death.
So clever. These guys are the worst.
You want to learn to shut that trap of yours? Man, I feel sorry for you, Goatee. This bitch is a pain in the ass.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Junpei.
That's enough. Got punched.
They didn't know what they were getting into.
I love that how he's just called Guy from the other day.
Think you are dumbass. You want some too?
Guy from the other day headbutted the punk. Nice! Nice one, Shinji.
You just crossed the line. You think you're going home alive?
Wanna give it a try?
Screw this!
What a loser!
Damn you, Shinjiro! That's right. You're from Gecko High too, aren't you?
Not anymore. I'm a loser. I walked out of that piece of crap. Skew. So I'm a punk. That's what I do.
Oh man, Senpai! That was awesome!
Hey, I remember you. You clowns were in Aki's room at the hospital.
You idiots! Get out of here! This place isn't for you.
We fucking know that.
We came here for a reason.
Oh, shut up. No. No, he didn't. This stupid bitch made us go.
About that ghost story?
Yeah. How'd you know?
It's a rumor. Those girls who wound up in the hospital were here talking shit every night about all the things they'd done to some girl named Fuka.
Fuka? You mean Fuka Yamagishi from 2E?
Yeah, her.
They were picking on her?
That's why people are saying it's Fuka's spirit that did it.
Fuka's spirit? Wait, what do you mean by that?
You're spooky!
This Fuka girl might be dead.
That's a lie.
Home in over a week.
Oh.
Are you serious? thought she was out sick, but she's missing?
So much for the ghost story. Mr. Ikoda is the homeroom teacher for 2E, right? Does he know about this?
Don't know shit.
Still trying to make up for the past. It's you who can't let go.
Akihiko doesn't have anything to do with this.
That's all I know.
Oh, I accidentally pressed the button. Thanks for saving us. Good.
Thank you very much. You even gave us a hint. You're very kind.
Huh?
Never mind.
Don't come here again.
Don't have to fucking tell us twice. Next time, don't listen to Yukari. Stupid, terrible shit will happen. Next time she has an idea, just ignore it. Ugh. Can't believe I'm saying this, but I feel fucking sorry for fucking Junpei. I'm an idiot, I should be going to the cafe. I don't need more courage. Man, I'm an idiot. Sunday! What do you mean, no longer in a great condition? Oh, because I... Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, who wants to hang out? More fucking baby action. Let's hang out with the French kid. Get to meet your true self. Nah. Yes. Yeah, that's the big question. Yeah, so accessorizing is exactly the same as Bushido. Right. Got it. Very cool that you have something you can give as a present. Yeah, I should totally give him the exact same thing that he just fucking gave me. Yeah, that's a smart thing to do. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I like her outfit. I like her summer casual outfit. Oh my god, that sounded gay. Sorry, faffy. It's just... I enjoy Jose's character design way more than Minato's. So you decide to ask the teacher about the missing girl. Oh. Wait, today's the full moon. Shit, boss fight. Boss fight's happening today.
Oh, Mitsuru Senpai. Why are you here?
Same reason as you, Mr. Ikoda. I'm here to ask you about a student named Fuka Yamagishi.
No! I never thought it'd turn out like this.
Fuka, wait. You're that girl.
You're that
bitch. What did you
do
to Yamagishi?
Hold on, Mitsuru. This isn't an interrogation.
Yes, it is.
You don't have to say anything if you don't want to. You wouldn't want to give her the wrong idea.
Fuka, she always looked so frazzled whenever I gave her a hard time. And then I realized she's an honor student, but deep inside, she's just the same as us. I knew exactly which buttons to push. We were just messing with her that day, too. May 29th,
we took her to the gym with people.
And locked the door from the outside.
What? You locked her in?
That night, Maki returned to school alone. She was afraid we'd get in trouble if Fuka committed suicide. But she never came back. And the next morning...
Don't fuck with people like that!
I went to the gym to let Fuka out.
Like, what the fuck?
The door was still locked. So I opened it and went inside. But she wasn't there. We all freaked out. Starting that night, we went out looking for her. But every night, another one of us went missing. And they each ended up like Maki.
I see. By the way, Mr. Ikoda, all this time, you've attributed Yamagishi's absences to illness. But in reality, she was missing. You must have been aware of that. What was your intention?
I was thinking of the students, of course. You children may not understand. but we have to consider the future of everyone affected.
That's
you
true.
You chose not to report this to the police for the good of the class.
It was in her best interest. I wouldn't want her records to be stained by something like this. Her parents agree.
So to protect your career, you ignored your responsibility as a teacher.
Good point.
I didn't.
About your friends, did you notice anything unusual before the incident?
They were hearing voices.
They all heard a voice.
They all heard a bookmark voice.
Right before each of them went missing, they said it was calling their name.
Oh, man.
Oh, senpai, could it be?
A spooky ghost.
No doubt about it. Until now, there was no way of knowing how or why some people are conscious during the dark hour. But it's the voice. It draws them in. It's not a random phenomenon.
What are you guys talking about? Nothing.
They're clearly targeting humans. Shadows are the enemy of mankind. Stay at our dorm tonight. It's the safest place. If you hear the voice, tell us immediately. And don't leave the room, no matter what. If you can do that much, you should be okay. Don't worry. Yamagishi should be alright as well.
Fuka.
Yes.
Iori and Takeba, too. We'll meet after school in the student council room to discuss tonight's operation.
Tonight?
We're going to rescue Yamagishi. If my guess is right, she's still inside the school.
Understood.
By inside the school, they mean in Tartarus. That's totally... Yeah, am I conveying that right?
Tonight, we will infiltrate the campus. Our objective is to rescue Fuka Yamagishi.
I don't get it. Is Fuka inside the school somewhere?
And why at night? At midnight, this place turns into...
Exactly. That's how Yamagishi wandered into Tartarus. Then, ever since Fuka got locked in the gym, she's been stuck there?
Yes.
That's correct.
But that was 10 days ago. That means...
Not necessarily. We can't jump to conclusions. Tartarus only appears during the dark hour. So what about the rest of the day?
Now that you mention it...
This is only a theory, but I think time may function differently with respect to Tartarus. So, even though it's been 10 days for us, perhaps only 10 hours have passed for her. It's possible she's still alive.
Wow, you think so?
But still, 10 hours in Tartarus, with shadows everywhere and absolutely no way to defend yourself?
That's true. And even if she's still alive, we might not be able to get to her.
Are you just gonna let her die then? I have an idea. Let's try to enter Tartarus exactly how Fuka did. We'll go to the gym and wait for midnight. That's the quickest way.
Is that really gonna work?
Yes.
Honestly, I have reservations. If something goes wrong, you could all end up lost in Tartarus too. But...
I won't stand by and do nothing if there's a chance we can save her. I'd never forgive myself. If you guys don't want to go, then I'll go by myself.
Backstory.
All right. We're aware of the risks, but we can't just leave her there.
I agree. And we won't know until we try.
Cool. We get to sneak into the school.
Nice.
In that case, I know just what to do.
Huh? This is a bit worrisome. I can't get a hold of the chairman.
Oh, no.
We can handle it ourselves.
There's one problem, though. Without the chairman's help, I'm not sure how we can get inside the school.
No need to worry. I've got it all set to go.
Set to go? An explosive?
No.
All right. I'll let you handle it.
And why is the game dying?
Time to waste. Let's go.
I don't think Junpei has access to explosives.
Explosive? For real?
Nah.
Of course not.
All I did was unlock a door.